knowledge isn't power, it's potential power. Hmm. And it's only powerful when it's applied, as you've said. I actually think the separator for people who apply and don't apply is ego. I really think I don't know everything. Ego is fear. Mm-hmm. Ego applies itself in lots of different ways, but probably the fact that you're not applying what you're learning is ego-related in some way.